The first par 5 is the 516-yard 7th hole. Keep your drive as close to the waste area and bunkers to the right as you dare. As the hole sweeps to the right, longer hitters will be able to try to get home in 2. For those laying up, the group of trees long and left of the green are a good line to ensure you don't find the large bunker right. The unprotected green is slightly raised and undulating.